Can the minister provide specific details on the measures being implemented to ensure the integrity of the examination process and to prevent future incidents of paper leaks, including any technological advancements or additional security protocols? Given the recurrence of such issues, it is 70 times in 7 years. How does the minister plan to restore trust in the system?
There is no evidence of paper leak in last 7 years in any numbers. So there are incidents already. This case right now, Speaker sir, this case is going in front of Honorable Supreme Court. All the things has come out. Every question has put in front of Supreme Court. Honorable CJI is personally presiding over that bench, and with full responsibility, I can say, in last, after NTA, more than 240 examination has been conducted, more than 5 crore students has been applied, and more than 4.5 crore students successfully participated in the examination. These are the all facts and records.
Sir, in light of the severe breach in the examination process and the significant impact of over 24 lakh students, does the minister accept the responsibility for these failures? Given the gravity of the situation, upheld accountability and integrity of the office, will the minister consider resigning?
Speaker sir, I am here on the mercy of my leader, Prime Minister sir. So whenever accountability comes, my government is collectively answerable to that. Sir, regarding anomalies and some information of malpractices, yes, Speaker sir, in the out of 4,700 centers, everything is on record. Only singularly one incident is there, that is in around of Patna, and Bihar Police and CBI are proactively taking action on that.
Dr. V. Kalanidhi, this need is a problem which is being faced in all states, sir, especially in Tamil Nadu. We have been, from its inception, we have been objecting to NEET, and we have said that the decision to implement NEET should be given to the states, sir. The states should be allowed to decide whether NEET should be practiced in this, in the individual states or not. Sir, we have asked a question if there is a proposal to scrap NEET, and that question is loaded with the deaths of so many students, sir. Starting from Anita, so many students have died because of this NEET exam, and they come out with a single line, sir. At present, there is no proposal to scrap the NEET UG examination. We probably should write it on their deathbed, sir. We should write it on the students' deathbed that the government is saying that we have no proposal to scrap this thing.
Sir, in 2010, for the first time, this decision has been taken by the then government. Sir, everybody knows in 2010 who was in the government, who has supported this government. First time in the 2010 this decision has been taken. Subsequently, twice this issue has been raised in front of Honorable Supreme Court. Both the time Honorable Supreme Court has recommended for a single examination in all India level.
अध्यक्ष महोदय, ये सरकार किसी और का रिकॉर्ड बनाए ना बनाए, लेकिन पेपर लीक का रिकॉर्ड जरूर ये सरकार बनाएगी।
इट्स ऑब्वियस टू द होल कंट्री दैट देर इज अ वेरी सीरियस प्रॉब्लम इन आर एग्जामिनेशन सिस्टम। दिस इज नॉट जस्ट अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ नीट, इट इज इन ऑल द मेजर एग्जामिनेशन। नाउ द मिनिस्टर हैज ब्लेम्ड एवरीबडी एक्सेप्ट हिमसेल्फ। Right? I don't even think he understands the fundamentals of what is going on here. The Indian examination system is a fraud. That is what is at stake here. Millions of people believe that if you are rich and if you have money, you can buy the Indian examination system. And by the way, and this is the same feeling that the people in the opposition have. And that is why we are asking some very simple questions to Honorable Minister. Number one, as this is a systemic issue,
what exactly are you doing to fix this issue at a systemic level?
मेरे जो शिक्षा है, मेरे जो संस्कार है, मेरे जो सामाजिक जीवन है, मेरे को मेरे राज्य की, मेरे सूबे की जनता की स्वीकृति मिली है. मैं किसी की, मेरे बौद्धिक और मेरे संस्कार की सर्टिफिकेट मेरे को सारी सदन में किसी से नहीं चाहिए. देश की अभी की एग्जामिनेशन सिस्टम रबिश है सर. इससे दुर्भाग्यजनक बयान, देश की नेता प्रतिपक्ष का कुछ नहीं हो सकता है सर. मैं कठोर शब्द से उसको निंदा करता हूँ.
For more news and updates, all you need to do is follow CNBC TV18 on all of our digital platforms.